Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. So I'm going to do a flip through of a very fun Christmas combo pack that I just somehow found myself having fun with. Some mailers from, this was Happy Mail, it came in this little bubble envelope. And I decided to fold it up and added papers and cardstock, some reinforcements, and I added a signature. It's a naked little fun extra little piece just I don't know, I'm just using up some scraps and I decided just to make an extra little folder. So there's this, and then there's this one. This was also I think an Amazon, I think a gift I bought for my grandson a little while back, and I cut the box up. It's a variegated box, and I, you know, triple reinforced it with cardstock and Tyvek paper and some printables and some fabric. So it's a good sturdy journal, and I used some of my fun fabrics that I've been enjoying, my holly fabric. I've got lots of it. I've made a couple other things that some of you may already have noticed in previous videos. I made a spine dangle with this one, for this one, with some beautiful vintage laces, some of the fabric, just to bring in some continuity with the fabric of the journal. And it's a removable, so it has three signatures. I'm going to do a flip through, but I'm going to do it with music. I'm not going to do any talking. What else do I want to say before I start the music? Not too much, other than I never do Christmas themed things this early, but here I am. This is probably my third project, and I have one more to do after this one, just because I came across some fun signature covers that I want to use up. I'll briefly show you that after this little flip through. So I hope you'll enjoy it. So not much else to say, except I hope you're all having a wonderful day, and just kick back and enjoy some Christmas music if you're not opposed to it this early on in the year. And I shall see you in my next video. pattern, you guys. Just for a quick sneak peek, this is the next journal I'm going to be working on. Look at these gorgeous vintage song sheets that I've made into a signature. There's going to be four signatures, and this is the first signature, kind of an underway, if you will. I can't wait to get going on this. But this is going to make a beautiful journal. So that's my next project. So with that, I shall say have a wonderful day, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, everybody.